Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today we're going to learn how to make a new project. For the pros, I know it's a joke. For the beginners, they're going to need some help. So let's show them what to do. Let's start by going to the library sidebar in the upper left corner. If you don't see your libraries open, make sure you have your libraries tab selected. Now that we can see our libraries, you want to specify the library or event to store your new project in. If you've never created a new library or event, Final Cut Pro will create one for you automatically. The default event will be named with the current date, but you can change it to whatever you want. To keep things simple, we'll just leave it as the default. To create a new project in the Event folder, go to the top navigation and select File, New, and Project. Or you can just use the handy shortcut Command-N. In the top center, you will see the new window pop up that will let you further specify project details. Here we can name our project. We're going to name this one something unique like... I've got it. If you want to store your project in a different event, you can use the Event dropdown to specify which event you want to use. You can also change the starting time code of your project. Final Cut Pro uses automatic settings by default. If you would like to set specific settings like resolution or frames per second, you can do this by clicking the Use Custom Settings, but we'll go over custom settings in a later video. If you're satisfied with your project settings, just click OK. On the left, you will see your project in the browser, stored inside the event we specified earlier. Your new project is now created and ready to go. Now that you know how to create a new project in Final Cut Pro, we'd love to see what you make. Don't forget to check out the Pixel Film Studio Store, where you can find a bunch of Final Cut plugins designed to take your project to the next level. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, subscribe, tell your friends, and we'll keep going with these. Till next time.